charges ahead. Sent wide. Foxa gave him a shove. Stahl trying to stay with it. Another bump from Foxa. And up at the point, D'Angelo spun, walked the line in doing so. Sharp angles a bandage at in front, and it was redirected by Gauthier. Gets to the loose puck himself. For Phil Di Giuseppe, leads into one, and that one went off target.
There's ended up with two guys.